The amount of wood in a tree or forest is one of the most important measures in forestry. Estimating volume indicates how much timber is likely to be produced at harvest, and this can provide a basis for forest valuations.
For a reasonably accurate estimate of the stem volume of a standing tree, foresters use volume equations based on simple measurements of DBH and height. These equations have been developed for a large number of tree species and are specific to the species, location, and growing conditions. Where they are available, you should use the equation best suited to your area and tree species.
Here are some volume equations for common Southeast Queensland species for your reference. They give the total above ground volume of timber in the stem, excluding the bark and branches. Please pause the video to copy them if required. In these equations, V is the stem volume under bark in cubic metres, DBH is the diameter at breast height in centimetres, H is the height in metres, and TBA stands for the tree basal area in square metres. If you cannot find a volume equation for your species and area and do not require a high degree of accuracy, a very rough estimate of tree volume can also be calculated using this formula. When you calculate the total volume of timber in your forest, it is important to remember that not all of this volume will translate into saleable products. In the harvesting process, the stump will be left in the ground, the very top of the stem will be too small to use. Defects or large knots in the stem may make parts of the log unsuitable to be used, and there will be wastage in turning a cylindrical log into rectangular boards if the log is sent to the sawmill. Peeling your logs or turning them into pulp or other biomass products can help to reduce this waste.